Bathroom vocabulary.
I'm here in my bedroom. I need to take a shower soon. So I got up immediately, made my way to the bathroom. Opened the door, I stepped in, now I'm in the bathroom. Looked in the mirror, picked up my toothbrush, picked up the toothpaste, put the toothbrush to my face, brushed, spat out the toothpaste, rinsed with the mouthwash. Now my thoughts straight, thinking about yesterday, but forget yesterday, today's the day. Picked up my razor, put it to my face, began to shave, cut away, like moving away from a negative memory, thinking, is this how it's supposed to be?
Like a scale, each step on top brings accountability. They say this is the way it's supposed to be. And like they say, each individual is so unique. Most times you only get one shot. Look for the assist, try not to get blocked. Like a center pass in a block shot. A plunger could clear a block. Almost lost myself in thought. Walked to the shower, then stopped. Held the shower curtain, pulled it back. Reached in, turned on the tap. Got undressed, then hopped into the shower as the water hit the top of my head. I turned my back and then reached for the soap dish and then removed the soap and then in a split moment, my washcloth was full of soap. I lathered up from throat to toes, then I washed off all the soap. A towel dried me from head to toe. Stepped out, put on my robe. The bath mat was on the floor. Hung the towel on the rack on the back of the door. Then I opened the bathroom door. Then I turned and closed the door. Saw the toilet, then remembered what I'd forgotten before. I needed to buy toilet paper the next time I visit the store.
I'm here in my bedroom, I need to take a shower soon. So I got up immediately, made my way to the bathroom. Opened the door, I stepped in, now I'm in the bathroom. Looked in the mirror, picked up my toothbrush, picked up the toothpaste.